Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Franklin for our spring choral concert. We thank you for spending your evening with us here. We have behind us about 130, maybe, students in our fourth and fifth grade chorus. Our entire fourth grade, 100% of our fourth grade students are in the chorus this year, and a very, very large percentage of our fifth grade. So a very large group here this evening. And parents and families, you are in for a treat. We had a terrific show this afternoon, and we are back for round two. Kids look great. Earlier today, all the fourth grade kids had their field trip shirts on, their school shirts, and our fifth grade students had their graduating class shirts on. I love to see us all dressed up. I love when boys are wearing their suits and girls are looking all dressed up and fancy for the evening. So boys and girls, thank you for participating in the chorus. For our fifth grade friends, this is your last choral concert, so we thank you for participating for the past couple of years and being good role models and leaders for us. Families, thank you for your support. As always, we know you value the arts, and we could not do what we do here without all of your support at home. We'd like to send a special thank you to Mr. Brewer, who is accompanying our show this evening, and a very special thank you to our choral director, Mrs. Lisa Hoffman. So at this time, we will turn the show over to Mrs. Hoffman and the fourth and fifth grade chorus.
Good evening, and welcome to our 2018 Spring Chorus Concert, A Trip Around the Sun. Tonight, you will experience the seasons of a year as represented by music. No matter how we might try, no one can stop us. No one can stop the passing of time. But we can take a minute or two, stop and appreciate the beauty and new memories that each changing season brings.
Please take a moment to ensure that your cell phones and all other electronic devices are turned to silent. If you need to leave during a performance for any reason, please enter during applause through the rear doors. Finally, please refrain from using flash photography during the performance.
On behalf of Mrs. Hoffman and the FES Chorus, we would like to thank our accompanist, Mr. Christopher Brewer, for his help in the production of this concert, as well as Mrs. Borkowski, Mrs. Eddington, Mr. Ward, and Mr. Andershek for their support and assistance. Finally, we would like to thank you, our friends and family, for coming tonight. Please enjoy A Trip Around the Sun.
Carpe diem. Translated from Latin, this phrase tells us to seize the day. Our memories lie in the past, and our futures lie before us with no mistakes and no guarantees. The phrase seize the day encourages each of us to make the most of our time today, to right wrongs, and to make a positive impact on our world. At the end of the day, let there be no excuses, no explanations, and no regrets. Seize the day.
Nothing can break.
Change can be felt in the blowing winds. No longer a gentle breeze, the winds of autumn become brisk and cool, leaving cheeks red and swirling leaves dancing on the ground. Ujjasi the Wind is a poem by Christina Rossetti. Although we don't see the wind itself, we can see its effect all around us, and it reminds us that autumn has come to a close. The last leaves have fallen, leaving bare trees and clear skies. The beauty of a winter moon can be seen too. I See the Moon is a beautiful partner song written by Douglas Bean. Two gentle rocking melodies combine to complete the lovely lullaby. Darkest time of the year stretches ahead, the light of the winter takes on a special quality. The text of Winter Light describes this phenomenon as a glittering golden light during the day and shivering silver shining during the night.
Thank you.
winters are cold, dark, and sometimes like this year, seem to never end, making the coming of spring more anticipated. What is your favorite part of spring? The first warm day you don't have to wear a coat, the sight of green daffodil leaves peeping through the soil, or the smell of the air after a spring rainstorm?
Our next song is just about that, a spring rainstorm. And with your help, the fourth grade chorus is going to fill the room with sounds and feelings of a magnificent thunderstorm. First, you will hear the experienced quiet rustle of rustling wind and the pitter-patter of raindrops. Soon, you will hear the roaring thunder and the sound of rain as it becomes a downpour.
Gradually, the thunderstorm will pass, and you will feel the return of quiet and peace. In the middle of our song, the rain leaders will come forward and lead you in the sound of the thunderstorm. They will start with the choir before motioning to you. When they come to you, make the sound or motion that they show you.
It is important that you keep making that sound or motion until a new leader shows a new sound or motion. Until the thunderstorm, after the thunderstorm, you'll experience the quiet after the storm. But please, do not applaud until the song is over. The choir will sing a short musical ending. And remember, no talking during the storm, just listen to the rain.
Thank you.
comes a spring, and there would be no flowers blooming and no rainbows in the sky. It's the storms in our lives that teach us life lessons and show us how to grow and be strong. The lovely text of Grow a Little Tree reminds us of that lesson. Stand and soak up the sun, and when the storm brings a shower, let the earth catch my tears and sprout into flower. bright and warm during the day, but at night the stars come out to shine. Shooting stars burn bright against the dark night sky. Our next song, Shooting Star, will be performed by the fifth grade chorus, Shine No Matter Where You Are.
Thank you. what age you are, young or not so young, it is important to remember the power and strength we each possess inside. Mahatma Gandhi once said, "Be the change you wish to see in the world." These words are more appropriate today than ever before. How can you help make a positive change? Help a neighbor, stand up for a friend, volunteer your time, share a smile, and find a way for each of us to leave a positive imprint on our world. What will you do? What will you do on your trip around the sun?
That is the message we have in our final song, "You Can't Stop the Beat," from the Broadway musical Hairspray. We hope our music has made you smile and maybe even helped you to stop and appreciate the moments and memories that make up our lives. We hope you have enjoyed our trip around the sun.
Using our lovely iPads and the recordings that we made to rehearse at home and That's why they sound the way they do. So thank you for your hard work, and thank you for listening to them work hard. I cannot get away without recognizing a few people. We have 11 students who represented Franklin and North Allegheny at two very, very fun choral festivals this spring. Beginning with our PMEA Elementary Sing Fest, Kaden Sainer and Dia Song represented us. And we were also fortunate enough to be invited to participate in the Pittsburgh Youth Chorus Singing Saturday event. This is a very, very wonderful honor to be given, and 9 of our students represented us. Samira Bat, Chloe Chung, Luke Conlin, Olivia Klaich, Isabella Spino, Lydia Seuss, Sai Chaudhry, Anthony Spino, and Allison Yanchek. Did I miss anyone? As an avid Beatles fan, if you couldn't tell, they have it in every concert. I always say I get by with a little help from my friends, and I could not have done this without one of our many, many wonderful teachers here. Mrs. Eddington, our art teacher, helped us by providing our beautiful banner. Mr. Ward, Mrs. Borkowski, Mrs. Donato, and Mrs. Sanguini, thank you for being here tonight. I think they already snuck out, but we will make sure we say thank you. Mr. Andrzejczyk, of course, thank you for all of your support and your help throughout the year. And lastly, we would like to thank our accompanist, Mr. Christopher Brewer. Stage. Thank you. Have a wonderful night.